blessings and so many open doors.
That's why I praise you for this.